So guys, I'm here with Lindsey from The Odd Gentleman, creators of the new King's Quest game. Yeah. It makes me so happy just to say the new King's Quest. So were you a King's Quest player from the yesteryear of PC gaming?
Yeah, I actually was. Like, grew up playing that and getting into all the different stories and the fantastical world they'd created. Mm-hmm. And of course, trying to type things as quickly as you could at, you know, 5 or 7, you're like, I'm drowning, what do I do?
Right.
Swim! And then it's like, I don't know, swim. And you're like, no!
Yeah, exactly.
No. So those things, you're like, jump to catch the eagle, I'm gonna do it! And so, yeah, I played those growing up, loved them, and now it's just such an honor to be able to bring them back.
For everybody out there who is fangirling as much as I am, as much as we are, I should say, about King's Quest coming back, for people who have not seen any of the footage from the new King's Quest, mm-hmm. but they've played the older games, what things will be familiar for them coming back?
Most familiar is Graham. He's coming back and he's actually telling his stories of his past adventures to his young granddaughter, Gwendolyn. She's a new character.
Okay.
She's actually Alexander and Casima's daughter.
Okay.
And so she's there visiting him and he's telling all these tales and we're filling in the sections that maybe weren't touched on but hinted at in the previous King's Quest. So even our first one opens with an homage to the original King's Quest where Graham's getting the mirror for King Edward. And so you get to go and kind of relive that moment and then we use that to jump us into some of the new tales that we're telling.
Okay.
But we always want to make sure we're hearkening back to everything that we can because there's a rich world that was created by, you know, Roberta back in the day, and you have to pay tribute to that.
You absolutely do, but gaming has come such a long way since the last King's Quest, so I imagine that there's a lot of newness brought to it as well, as far as what you can actually do in the game.
We do use a very context-sensitive action button, so
okay.
you're still examining and talking and, you know, picking stuff up. You're very much hunting down a lot of inventory and then using that for your puzzles. And it's an adventure game at its heart. The first chapter, which we just announced the name for, it's A Night to Remember, coming out in late July.
So awesome!
Not too long to wait right now, so it's gonna be a lot of fun.